not where I thought we were going. Waterfall.
Oh, that's it.
I saw it from up there and took a photo from up and back there.
I've been here 100 times and never seen it.
I was up there and I looked around and I was like, how is it possible that there's a waterfall over here by the pipe stem?
Well, you haven't seen it because of the leaves or because there wasn't enough water.
I don't know, or maybe it was, maybe not, maybe the second, maybe the first. Yeah. But it.
Thank you.
44 in the car coming down here. It was definitely cold getting dressed.
Takes you down to Heights Waterfall. You go down here and the Rossignol ski is down here.
Really?
Yeah, really. The only way here is to go here. It goes down, but then you have to do one side of Heights Waterfall.
I don't want to do that.
No, I don't either. So, and I don't know any other way.
Well, I just wanted to see what this
totally,
was.
Totally, totally. The Rossignol ski is down here.
You want to do that?
Yeah, you want to try it. It's a shortcut, although it cuts out your favorite.
Yeah, we'll just try this.
Okay.
Oh, I know this. Thank you.
No.
Give him a hand.
Can we lift it?
Just push it.
Get better leverage out here. A little bit more here.
No, that's right.
Okay. I'm the same way. Yeah, I'm the same way too, especially if I get aches. Yeah. I don't like that shit either.
You alright, Pat?
Who knows? We'll see. Thank you.
place. We were going, you know where you had to bump it over the rocks. He hit his foot peg and he went over. But the worst part is this water, he almost was falling back into the water with his foot trapped under the bike.
He was back.
So who was that?
This was Dave.
Oh, wow. Wow, cold. Blowing in off the step. Probably from the home of Dudley Do-Right.